Well, today we're starting Pet of the Week with Vegas Pet Rescue Project, and joining me now are Tina Hayes and Winsome Camaro. Thank you so much for joining us this morning.
Thank you for having us.
And we have Lily. Hi, Lily. So Lily is actually a Chihuahua Dachshund. So tell us a little bit more about Lily.
Well, so Lily came to us about 4 months ago from the Animal Foundation. She was just dumped there. We think she's approximately 10 to 11 years old. Unfortunately, she wasn't spayed at the time, so it makes us think that she was just bred her whole life. So when we got her, she actually had a bunch of bladder stones because she wasn't spayed, and her mouth was completely rotted. She actually only has 3 little teeth left because we had to get her dental surgery, and we got her bladder stones out. So she's also spayed, so now she's very healthy and ready to go home and find her forever home.
Yeah, she's been getting very curious now. She was a little bit shy, a little bit scared earlier, but she is actually a sweetheart.
She is.
Aren't you a sweetheart? So she does well with small dogs?
Yes, she's actually in a foster home with, I want to say, at least 4 other small dogs and a puppy. Mm-hmm. The puppy does get on her nerves a little bit, but she does very well with small dogs. With bigger dogs, it's, just got to be careful because she is small, so she gets a little scared. But overall, she's really good.
Aww. In terms of taking care of her, does she like to stay outside? Does she like walks?
She really does like short walks because she's a senior, obviously. Mm-hmm. But she likes to be cuddled with her mommy and her daddy, and she likes her crate. She is crate trained, and that's her own personal space, and that's where she goes and she just hangs out.
Yeah.
But she is house trained, so she does go outside as well.
Yeah, and she is, of course, with Vegas Pet Rescue Project. So for those of you who are interested in adopting Lily, so tell us more about Vegas Pet Rescue Project.
Vegas Pet Rescue Project was started approximately 2 years ago by Jamie Gregory. Her passion is all about saving the voiceless, the homeless, abandoned, and abused animals. We love seniors. Mm-hmm. But we are a nonprofit. And so all of our rescues are in foster homes so that we can acclimate them to society. And then also too, we go with donations from the community. That's how we operate.
Yeah, and before we go, please invite our viewers to those of them who might be interested in adopting Lily, how can they contact you?
If you're interested in adopting a Lily, please follow us on Facebook and Instagram. Mm-hmm. And of course, visit our website, vegaspetrescueproject.com.
Mm-hmm. All right. Thank you so much for joining us this morning. And thank you so much for bringing in Lily.